The mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in Mirrormere and saw a crown of stars appear.
As gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argos throned and Gondolin. He was on carven throne in many pillared halls of stone with golden roof and silver floor and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and cooling shining lamps of crystal gold undimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote, the chisel clove and graver wrote,
the forged was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined, the mason.
The barrel pearl and opal pale and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and course that axe and sword and shining spears were laid in war.
Unwearied then were two folk beneath the mountains music woke.
The harpers harped, the minstrels sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forge is fire. Darkness dwells in Durin's halls. The shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria in Casa Doom.
But still the sunken stars appear.
Again from sea.
misty mountains rise, leave us standing upon the height. What was before, we see once more, is our kingdom a distant light. Fiery mountain beneath the moon, the words unspoken will be there soon. For home a song that echoes on, and all who find us will know. Some folk we never forget, some kind we never forget, haven't seen the back of us yet. We will fight as long as we live.
young, the mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in Mirrormere and saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argos throned and Gondor. He was on carven throne in many pillared halls of stone with golden roof and silver floor and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and cooling shining lamps of crystal gold and dimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote,
their chisel clove and graver wrote,
their forged was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined, the mason.
Their peril, pearl, and opal pale, and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and corse, that axe and sword, and shining spears were laid in war.
Unwearied then were two folk beneath the mountain's music walk.
The harpers harped, the minstrels sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forges fire. No hammer falls, the darkness dwells in Durin's halls. The shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria in Khazad-dûm.
But still the sunken stars appear. Oh, God.
misty mountains rise, leave us standing upon the height. What was before, we see once more. Is our kingdom a distant light? Fiery mountain beneath the moon, the words unspoken will be there soon. For home a song that echoes on, and all who find us will know the shoe. Some folk we never forget, some kind we never forget. Haven't seen the back of us yet. We will fight as long as we live.
the mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in Mirrormere and saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argos throned and Gondolin, who now beyond the western seas have passed away. The world was fair in Durin's day. A king he was on carven throne, in many pillared walls of stone, with golden roof and silver floor, and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and food in shining lamps of crystal gold,
and dimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote,
the chisel clove and graver wrote.
There forged was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined, the mason built.
Their peril pearl and copper pale and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and corse, light axe and sword, and shining spears were laid in.
The minstrels sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forge's fire is ashen cold. No harp is thrown, no hammer falls, the darkness dwells in. Shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria in casa doom.
But still the sunken stars appear in dark and endless Mirrormere.
There lies his crown in water deep, till Durin wakes again from sleep.
over, the misty mountains rise. Leave us standing upon the height. What was before, we see once more. Is our kingdom a distant light? Fiery mountain beneath the moon. The words unspoken will be there soon. For home a song that echoes on. And all who find us will know the tune. Some folk we never forget. Some kind we never forget. Haven't seen the back of us. We will fight as long as we live. All lies on the
the mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in Mirrormere and saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argo throned and Gondolin, who now beyond the western seas have passed away. The world was fair in Durin's day. A king he was, uncarven throne in many pillared walls of stone, with golden roof and silver floor and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and food in shining lamps of crystal gold,
and dimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote, the chisel clove and graver rolled.
There forged was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined, the mason built.
Their barrel pearl and noble mail and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and corse, light axe and sword, and shining spears were laid. The minstrels sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forge's fire is ashen cold. No harp is thrown, no hammer falls, the darkness dwells in. Shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria in casa doom.
But still the sunken stars appear in dark and endless Mirrormere.
There lies his crown in water deep, till Durin wakes again from sleep.
misty mountains rise, leave us standing upon the height. What was before, we see once more, is our kingdom a distant light. Fiery mountain beneath the moon, the words unspoken will be there soon. For home a song that echoes on, and all who find us will know the tune. Some folk we never forget, some kind we never forget. Haven't seen the back of us, we will fight as long as we live.
mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in Mirrormere and saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argos throne and Gondolin, who now beyond the western seas have passed away. The world was fair. He was on carven throne in many pillared halls of stone with golden roof and silver floor and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and moon in shining lamps of crystal gold,
and dimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote,
the chisel clove and graver wrote,
there forged was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined the mason.
The barrel and noble bale and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and course that axe and sword and shining spears were laid in war.
Unwearied then were to mountains music walk.
The harper's heart, the minstrel sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forge's fire is ashen cold. No harp is drum, no hammer falls, the darkness dwells in Durin's halls. The shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria in Casadum.
But still the sunken stars appear.
misty mountains rise, leave us standing upon the height. What was before, we see once more, is our kingdom a distant light. Fiery mountain beneath the moon, the words unspoken will be there soon. For home a song that echoes on, and all who find us will know the tune. Some folk we never forget, some kind we never forget. Haven't seen the back of us yet. We will fight as long as we live. All lies on the
mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in Mirrormere and saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argos throned and Gondor. He was on carven throne in many pillared halls of stone with golden roof and silver floor and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and cooling shining lamps of crystal gold and dimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote,
their chisel clove and graver wrote,
their forged was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined the mason.
Their barrel, pearl, and opal pale, and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and corse, that axe and sword, and shining spears were laid in war.
Unwearied then were two folk beneath the mountain's music walk.
The harpers harped, the minstrels sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forges fire. No hammer falls, the darkness dwells in Durin's halls. The shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria in Khazad-dûm.
But still the sunken stars appear.
misty mountains rise, leave us standing upon the height. What was before, we see once more, is our kingdom a distant light. Fiery mountain beneath the moon, the words unspoken will be there soon, for home a song.